during the 1930s, the housing market collapsed nationwide by roughly 80%. I mean, half of all mortgage debt was in default. And, I mean, there were very specific identifiers, extremely recognizable. I mean, for instance, one of the hallmarks of mania is the rapid rise in complexity and the rates of fraud. And did you know that they're going up?
I've always been more comfortable alone. I believe maybe it's because of my glass eye. I lost the eye in a childhood illness. It separates me from people.
They're going up. Highest fraud rates since the 1930s.
Hey, it's okay.
No, I didn't know that. I mean, in
1933, the fourth year of the Great Depression.
Let's wash it off and put it back in.
You were playing so great, son. You even heard the coach say it.
Can we just go home?
No social interactions are awkward for me and for the person. Even when I try to compliment someone, it comes out wrong.
You have a very nice haircut. Did you do it yourself?
What? No, I...
I'm sorry. My wife told me I need to share more.
That seems healthy.
Yeah.
So do I get the job? I really think I could help you fund.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Well.
You're David. David, great. I guess I'll go find a desk. Is there anything you want me to work on for start?
Yeah.
You can let me know later, and I can come back.
Did you think it was strange when the tech bubble burst in 2001 and the housing market in San Jose, the tech capital of the world, went up?
The street?
No, it's housing. Housing is always stable, low risk.
That's the idea, yeah. I want you to get me the top 20 selling mortgage bonds.
So you want to know what the top 20 selling mortgage bonds are?
No. I want to know what mortgages are in each one.
Wait, aren't those mortgages made up of... Wait, aren't those bonds made up of thousands and thousands of mortgages?
Yeah.
Right away, Dr. Byrne.